Welcome back, my friends, once again to ABZU, where we are on part three now, and we are navigating a mysterious underwater ship of some sorts, it appears. Who knows exactly where we are? Oh, this is a very dangerous spot. I'm not sure if I should swim really fast past them. Or be very careful. Because I kind of want to get by as quick as I can. That's just human nature. Oh, this is some, like, factory or something. Can I talk to him through the walls? No! 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 So I can't talk to them through the glass or communicate with them with my telepathic senses. Looks like a spaceship or something underwater. This was clearly an advanced civilization. Those hieroglyphics make it look like they're ancient and primitive. Nothing about this is primitive. What does this do for me? A big blue ball? It's me! So I guess that's inside of me. That blue orb. Like my life essence or something. My character is bringing the world back to life, single-handedly. If I could just get past this stupid thing. Quick! Quick! Swim for your life! Oh wow. This room is death. This room is certain death. I'm just gonna swim for it. I'm going. Nope. Bad idea. How else do I get over there? I'm going for that glowing orange triangle in the background. Okay, that was in my ass. That was wrong. I was past that guy. I was past all of this. I just wonder if this is going to be held against me at the end of the game. As long as I can't die, I'm not too worried. Well, now I'm starting to get worried. Okay. Oh, that's so cool. Thank you, Shark. Oh, did he give his life for me? I feel awful. I saved his life and he gave his life for mine. Oh. So where am I? That thing just fried me. But I lived. I want to find out about that shark. Please tell me. What? I'm a robot! Look at this! I thought I was a person. I am a robot! And an awesome robot, too. I had no idea. Oh, come here. Please be okay. I will save you again. That is so sad. I'll always remember you, my fallen friend. Thank you for saving me. Aww, look how he looks back at him too when he swims away. Aww. Where do I go now? I have to get out of here. This is breaking my heart. I go up? No, I don't think so. So I go through here. Your death will not be in vain, Mr. Shark. I will set things right. What is this? Oh, I can walk! Look at this! I can walk, and I have a badass walk too. This is so beautiful. Back into the depths we go. Oh, so there's a treasure chest back there, if I can somehow get through this door. Like, here's where we go. I'm not even gonna try to say that one. I'm just gonna stay on this pathway here for a second, down on the floor. That's not gonna happen. I gotta go find something. If I'm lucky, it's gonna be over here. Helicoprion. Okay, so I see some more chains. Now, what do I do to these chains? I follow them. These chains open that door, so I need to go this way. This is the chain way. Okay, I see, like, water over here. Or air bubbles. What is this? That's a waterfall. This reminds me a lot of Wind Waker. I know I'm saying everything reminds me of The Legend of Zelda, but I'm just being honest. So I probably have to go over here on foot. I love that animation right there. Whoever did that, props. That was cool. The way he got out of the water, or it got out of the water. I'll go this way. So you can follow that pathway. Turn the crank and move the chain. So one more, and I should be there. Is this one of those meditation spots? I think it is. I'm not gonna sit here and just say out the names of all the fish. I know you guys know how to read. Oh! Really? Trophy for watching that. Huh. I think that's all we can do there. So I just opened this one, and I need to follow the stream. Okay, so yeah, this is the one I just opened. So follow the glowing green, whatever that is. I guess I can go up here. This doesn't appear to be what I'm looking for, but it's still an item nonetheless. It's been a while since I collected one of those. This game is so relaxing. I just want to hang out here for a while. Now that's not what I'm looking for. So I'm going to feel pretty stupid if it takes me 30 minutes to find what I'm supposed to do. Okay, you follow the chains, obviously. We open up the chain on the left. Is this it? Right here? Oh. I'm not worried about this at all. I'm going to feel stupid for worrying about feeling stupid now. Open them big gates, and we're on our way. What do I do over here? Follow the trail. So now, how do I cross this? Is this a bridge? Looks like a long way down. Okay, so now I am somewhere else. I assume this isn't the same area of water I just was at. I see something over here, so I'm gonna swim towards it. Actually, see a second thing over here. So I think I can start this, yes. I'm giving it power. Looks like I have one more to go, maybe two. Yeah, I don't want to miss this. Dinosaurus. So this is the area I was just at. Whoever did this music did an excellent job. Alright, hopefully that's it. Yes, the big trail. Open up those doors. I don't feel like these fish are following me as much as they used to. What does that do when I do this little symbol or thing with my head? They don't seem to react to it too much. Going over here. So this seems like a giant collapsed civilization down there. Look at that. Those look like birds, really. But are they white birds, or are they like ghost birds? Huh. Hopefully we'll find out. Go diving again. Oh, I love this stuff. These sections are on rails, but they're really, really fun. It's like playing an interactive music video or something. I was gonna miss that one. So far, I think I've hit every single one. Which now I think I jinxed my. Hold on. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I was afraid I jinxed myself. No, those don't count. What is this? Oh, look at this. Look how impressive this is. Look at all these fish. Swimming with the fish. Sleeping with the fishes. I need to get out of here. Follow the chain. When in doubt, follow the chain. Do the other one. I love their big giant eyes. Dive back down. Why am I not diving like I thought? Okay.
Well, that is it for part three, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Have an awesome day, and I will see you in the fourth and final part of ABZÛ.